Right. I guess we start here. Rock that. Wait for the song. Cue the guitars. There you go. Sweet Jane. Well, I guess Sweet Jane is the song that most people connect with the Trinity Session album. And certainly it did its job. It got us a lot of attention, and I owe my house to it. So thank you. The funny thing is that Sweet Jane wasn't meant to be on Trinity Session. We'd been working on it for our first album, White Soft Earth Now. And we were a young band in those days. White Soft Earth Now came out in 84 or something like that. And we weren't all that skilled with what we did, especially my brother Pete. He was a new drummer. So if you listen to White Soft Earth Now, it's just this, he keeps the same beat. He doesn't do any changes. And so when we were working on Sweet Jane, that change from the first part to the Heavenly Wine and Roses, especially the stop, we could never get it. We never would stop at the same time. So we didn't put it on White Soft Earth Now because we couldn't get it. We were off time. And it's just a good thing. So we toured White Soft Earth Now for a couple of years, and we finally got that stop. So when it came time to record Trinity Session, we had that. We had it down. So I always think it's funny because I wonder what would have happened if Sweet Jane had made it to the White Soft Earth Now album. Anyway, we had a lot of success. We did a lot of late night TV shows. We did Johnny Carson when Johnny was still on it, which was bizarre. you know, backstage in those days, he had a full bar. Everybody was drunk, and they go on TV drunk and have a good time. And we were these Canadians sort of wide-eyed, wondering what's going on. And we got on Saturday Night Live, which was an amazing time. We grew up watching Saturday Night Live, so for us to be one of the bands on Saturday Night Live, and Saturday Night Live in those days was, you know, before video and all that, it was the place you would see your favorite bands live. So for us to get on it was so incredible. I remember at that time, they had three supermodels were on the show with us. It was Beverly Johnson, Cheryl Tiggs, and I can't remember the other, but they were giant, beautiful women. And again, we were like these Canadians wondering, what are we doing in this world? But so Sweet Jane was just one of those songs that took us to a lot of places that we thought we would never get to. But the greatest thing about Sweet Jane was it allowed us to meet Lou Reed. And meeting Lou Reed was probably the highlight of my career, even to this day, and I've met a lot of rock stars. But Lou Reed, he was the guy that gave us music, gave me my, well, as people say, the soundtrack to your life. And so to meet him, and for him to like our song, was the best.